about to hear
You're not going to get rid of it.
Back with Stanley's kid. We want to know, how's the Cuckoo Juice doing today?
Well, the Cuckoo Juice is doing very good. I was a little upset at it for us. It didn't have a kick, but it's really kicking now. I noticed a lot of people have been drinking it. At first, they were going, oh, as I said, I don't know, but a lot of ladies came up and go, woo, can I swim in this? And I go, well, yes, and then the guys will love to drink your nectar.
You heard it here first. Dive Op Radio. radio. How's that bunny hop go again? Here we go. That's it. Played on a $1 bill. What are you doing?
Bob, thanks for giving me another interview here. Bob, I got a lot of people here, about 100 people, with a lot of stuff going on. We all noticed that spaceship crashed in the back foot. Half of us have ran out for safety reasons. They're calling in SHIELD. You know, the foot on the mask. I'm worried about the plutonium attacking us. But we think if everybody gets run out and if there's some probing, they think it's going to be mostly to the women. But for safety, we're going to go to the Batwoman. Batwoman, can you report on this quickly, Batwoman?
All right. We're reporting on the UFO crashing the woods.
The UFO crashing the back. We're concerned that after the women, now you're going to be ready to be probed.
All right.
Okay, Jay, good to go. Okay, Bob, we'll come back to you.
All right, we're back.
Gliding over the highway, pedals to the floor, the morning warmth of my face. I know it can't be long. Whenever we're together, however hard our times have been, there's only one thing to remember. We only live for times like this.
We are
living together.
We are
like sister and brother.
We are.
I said hello to Mary Lou. She asked me how I've been. Said I missed you oh so much. We kind of laughed and said,